Amber, where are we going?
Well, if you can't tell from Rocky's apparel, we are going to the Tigers game. I'm really excited too because Rocky's never been to one.
This will be my first Tigers game, and I've been living here, what, 5 years?
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd.
We're gonna buy Amber a hat.
I don't care if we never get back. Let me root, root, root.
Ready?
Where are our tickets? Oh, I'm ready.
When it's a shame. So it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the ball game. Nellie Kelly loved baseball games. Knew the players, knew all their names. You could see her there every day. Shout hooray when they play. Her boyfriend by the name of Joe said to Coney Isle, dear, let's go.
Then Nellie started to fret and pout. And to him I heard her shout.
I think you're good luck because we're actually winning by two. And it's your first game ever. There's no coincidence there. That's got to be magic. I feel like you should come to every game now because we're up by two. Like, that's crazy.
Every game.
If they don't win, it's a shame.
Or it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
I want to ride that thing. So, although CCS doesn't have any sports teams of their own, the good news is
we're just a Qline away from Comerica Park, Little Caesars Arena, and Ford Field. You can grab a friend, hop on the Qline, and then you can head to the Tigers game or to a football game with the Lions, or you can go see the Red Wings at Little Caesars Arena.
Whatever you want, it's all right here downtown.